We now return to Nebuchadnezzar. Right. Things are on strike. Now, come down here, and we'll pull this trick with the gold. Just inside. I don't know that it is. I don't think it is. Maybe. I guess we'll find out. We can get started with some upper class then. Okay, here's a landing point. I don't know that we need a large port. Could put one in there though. What do astrologist and luxurious ceramics? They need ceramics and dye. I don't see a dye maker in here, so that means that's something we gotta import. Can we even import the luxurious stuff? Doesn't look like, but we can import that. Okay. And then they need the astrologer. The astrologer, I presume works there, provides that for... Oh, okay. It's just a... Dude just walks around. Okay. That's fine. Now, is he going to be ugly? Or can I put him inside my housing block? I'm banking on he's gonna be ugly. Because you can't put shit around these people. Okay, well, in that case, let's set it back just a little bit. Is there three? So we go 9, okay. I want to save a little bit of room. We can just put this stuff right here, actually. Or further up, so we don't have to worry about where I can put them. Fine. So yeah, let's build these guys like right about here. We're gonna have to have 2 because we need 22. I mean, we may as well do the whole shebang here with 3, 3. Because we kind of needed it last time, if I recall. They are very particular. In fact, I don't know that 2 is going to separate this enough. Seems to work there, though. Ooh, just almost. Just almost. Yeah, let's do this instead. Pointless expenditure of money. Really hate whatever the hell they've got going on here. In fact, let's snip that out of there so they don't even use it. That'll be fine there. Okay. So first thing they're gonna need is meat. Meat and chairs. Let's find out how many exactly. Now we can just seriously do something simple like this. Just leave this whole southern side open. Okay. What the hell am I doing? Right. 50. 50 and 50, okay. Which means really 2 would be enough. Because they produce 54 apiece. So 2 would be plenty. And then there's some weird proportion with the butcher anyway. If I recall. Now we gotta bring it over here anyhow, somehow. Closer, get a... Okay. I mean, by itself. Like, we could actually just lower this even further. We'll have plenty of people, though. I don't need to be worried about that. When this is all said and done, we're gonna have a lot of people. I have to wait and get these guys. I mean, I could do that right now. I don't think I need any extra infrastructure. We went to 36, so okay, we might need a few more fishers, but like, we're definitely, well, not really 41, so same deal here. We can try it though, we're just above what we need to support this. So I'm willing to try it. Dang it. Just needs to be one closer. I really don't think a large port is necessary at this point. Same deal, 50. Can get Memphis. Memphis will give me no. You guys will give me up to 70. Now can we get a better deal? 26 from you and 31 from you. Yeah, but we're nowhere near getting them, so that's not on the table. 50. It's 30-something. It's 27, it's not even. So it appears they have a 4 distance away. Fuck. We need more. Of course we do. It's the name of the fucking game, is more. Which means, in reverse, we now need more farms and fish. 68 is more than enough. We're low on that. We should probably get that also up to about 20-ish. Like, if we're only going to be able to get one farm apiece out of this. Just keep it close enough. I don't have to have another damn warehouse. That's ultimately my goal here, is to try and get this to fit so I don't have to build another one. Let's see what I can do with this. So it's 1-2 either way, and I need the road this way regardless. And since this one doesn't even need irrigation, damn close. What we can do instead, though, is this, and then get rid of that. And this should get 54 out of it. Like that. There. Okay, we cheesed it. Plus 40. Okay, and that ought to all make it right there. We're cool to go. Got to be fucking kidding me. Why won't that go positive? Have they bought all they can buy for the fucking year, or what? Current volume, 0. Well, that's it. I mean, we're done. We're gonna have to start deleting to get the money back. I guess this, we can stop with that, for sure. But maybe kill the stone? Do we have all the stone? No. I was just making the furniture to... No, I was making the furniture for these guys, but not just to turn around and sell. Could we even do that if we wanted to? A sewer? Says yes, but no, because we're not at the fucking prestige level. fucking stop telling me shit. By default, all of this stuff should be over here anyway. I can do that. I can do that. I thought I could do that. I thought there was a way to default that somewhere. Cocksucking motherfucking. Every motherfucking time. I'm not turning that shit off anymore. Every motherfucking time I turn something off, I forget that it's turned off. Because the whole reason for why I've turned it off takes so fucking long to fix. Wait. That's too fucking far. Can't, because somehow I'm out of pots? Fucking goddamn piece of shit. That must be where they burgled me. Okay, we definitely do not need to be importing this. In that quantity, we do not need a full warehouse just sitting there. We need more of these dipshits now. Because they keep protesting and rioting, no doubt. The game always reaches some fucking tipping point where it just breaks. Now, I guess same thing with this. We don't need all of it. We do. We do need all of it. It's not quite enough. And it's just outside the motherfucking range of this. Why isn't that highlighted then? Now we need a little bit more. I guess we'll just put it up here. We don't really have a choice. I mean, I could put it down here. Since we're not utilizing this, I don't need to save it for that anymore. Goes just past. Can't really see myself needing that. Okay, we'll do it anyway. Because every time I think something in this game, I'm wrong. That, do we? Just another pair will do it. Yes, if I'm willing to put irrigation completely underneath the road. Outside of it, but I think it would catch everybody on this side. Damn it, that's still not enough because I'm missing irrigation. Have it come in from this side then. It's one too far. Cannot do that. And we eat into that. Separate that, push it over. Now, between the two, though, they'll take up the four. Now we're making excess. Thank you. What else do they need? They need milk. Oh, no, because it's being... So if I make two more, they'll be distributing to that. Okay. I've got these split. That's fine. So long as it's all coming together. We go losing money again. The fuck is it this time? Because we're not distributing and we've lost a bunch of people? I don't... Missing money, so I can't even put that down. Now we're not making any money. This game is such a chore. At 100 apiece. I mean, I guess if I really wanted to do this better, they seem to cover more people. Right, this is all so that we could get these people moved in so I could start making the gold. So I could actually start making money. That one's fair. Never did put anybody out here. And this is the game. This is the game where, if you don't do it, then they invade you. Why are we not going above? Why did we lose all these people? Motherfucking goddamn cocksucking fucking piece of shit! We still can't break 5,000. No matter what I fucking do, I cannot get above 5,000 before it all drains away. So I guess that's the best we can do. Which means I'm just gonna have to build this as slow as possible. Like, just waste a ton of money, wait for it to build back up, waste a ton of money, just keep fucking going like that. Well, it's just not reaching positive at all. Now we're not going above 4,000. What in the fuck is going on here? So where are we breaking down? God. Jesus Christ. Can we get any of this in here? We only need the one. People are gonna hate living next to this thing. Like, there's no fucking way I'm gonna get this just the way this is. Just gonna have to make money for a while. Spend it all on beautification, and then put people in. So that we can then use them to make more money. Why the fuck are they angry? Why the fuck are they angry? Why have you not been... What the fuck happened to this? Does it not pop up and tell me, hey, we need a festival? The fuck happened to that? We don't need you anymore. Which means we don't need you anymore. I mean, realistically, we don't need any of that anymore. I don't suppose we could sell stone. We could turn it into seals. I mean, we will need that eventually to sell, but, like, I could do that right now. Alright, fine. Put that shit back. Heaven forbid I should try and build a fucking city in a city building game instead of treating it like it's a goddamn business simulator. I need those guys before I can make it into SEALs. Fantastic. I swear to God, this fucking game. Alright, fine, just keep doing what I'm doing over here then. I mean, I could really just sit here for half an hour, build up a million goddamn dollars, and then not worry about the rest of it. Just slam it all down and go. Temple's done. Thanks for not telling me. Just do that. I'm sure this isn't going to be satisfied. It's because of this shit. Same probably here. It's going to pitch a fit having to live next to the distributor. We're going to need multiple distributors here too, it looks like. So, the selling of the meat now is going to go away, and that is going to be a pain in my ass. Because that is where I'm currently making all my fucking money. I need 23. We're importing 50. I mean, I was thinking about that, I guess, in anticipation of having the second guys. Right now, we don't need that. So, let's come into this. 30. making excess amounts of that too. I could keep selling it until we get to the next bit, or I can just start cutting this shit. Just looking at that, because I'm trying to prevent having to build yet another one just yet. Though at this point it'd probably be better just to go into the next tier of stuff there. Alright. Nope, let's see this shit get done. Maybe I should turn this off just for now, until we build up the meat, and then we don't have to worry about it. Of course. You think that would offset it? I think they're going to be pissed now. Okay, where'd these guys go? Probably didn't the police I just put down. Well, we are barely scratching it again. But now we've got the people that I can put down, so now I can go back in and make my gold, finally, which is the whole goddamn point. And hopefully that will finally put us in the goddamn positive and we can start making some progress here. Absolutely fucking asinine how much work you need just to move forward, even just the next step. All right. I'm going to end this one here. I'll see you next time.